associate.
Sir, after the partition of Bengal in 1947, following the award passed by the Boundary Commission, commonly known as Ratcliffe Commission, the Eastern Districts of Bengal was formed part of East Pakistan, since emerged as an independent country of Bangladesh. Whereas the western part stretching from the Himalayas in the northern region to the Bay of Bengal in the south was named as West Bengal, although there had been no geographical territory ever existed officially to be known as East Bengal. The word Bangla, or the territory called Bangla, is believed to have been derived from Banga, a Dravidian tribe that settled in the region 1000 BCE. And everybody knows that in our national anthem, Tagore wrote, Dravida Utkala Banga. So, in July 2018, the West Bengal Legislative Assembly passed resolution in fulfillment of long-standing demand of the people of West Bengal that the state should be renamed as Bangla, and it was since pending for consideration of the central government. Sir, the central government is sending advisories in frequently within months, three advisories to the state government on different issues. But the resolution which has been passed by the Legislative Assembly of the state is still pending for renaming of the state. This is a question of our identity, the question of the identity of the Bengali people. Why we should be continued to be called as West Bengal? There was no East Bengal ever existed in the history of India, or for that matter, Bengal. Therefore, I would urge upon the government through you, sir, to consider this resolution of the State Legislature Assembly and to give effect to this resolution at the earliest convenient time to restore the actual identity of the Bengali people.
Thank you.
Sir, eta ei karone ami bangla ekline bolte chai apnar onumoti diye jate amar rajye loker ondoto bujhte pare je songshode amra ei bishoyti tulchi karon ei niye bangali janasamaje onek oshontosh ache je keno ekhono bangla-ke paschimbongo hisabe chinnito kora hocche karon purbobonger kono ostitto kokhono chilo na eta purbo pakistan chilo jeta ekhon bangladesh hoye geche তাই স্যার আমার সরকারের কাছে নিবেদন আপনার মাধ্যমে যে আমাদের পশ্চিমবঙ্গ বিধানসভার এই প্রস্তাবটাকে যত দ্রুত সম্ভব স্বীকার করে এটার নামটা পরিবর্তন করা